really going to rate all characters of Husband Hotel, but we're going to look at them in like Air 34, so yeah, we're going to rate it. Like, which character has the best Room 34 page? So we're going to start out with Angel Dust, because, you know, he's born actor, he already like canonically made porn, so it makes sense, I guess. So I'm gonna raise this page, his pages, like 4 out of 10, because they're surprisingly too much of a weird shit, like inflation fetish and some zoophilic shit and all the stuff that I don't really like, or some too perverted content which I just can't describe with my fucking words. It's just undescribable. You can't. If you gonna try, you gonna die. It's fact. So, no. Second character is gonna be Valentino, because why not? So, his pages on Room 34 site, I'm going to rate like 7 out of 10, because there's many more normal content, like pretty much good content. Yes, there's still many shitty weird things which make me want to die when I look at it and just make me depressed, but anyway, it's better than Angel Dust, because most of the time this content, like, it's not as big an amount. Like, if you look at Angel Dust on the Rule 34, there's like 10,000 pages of some weird stuff, and Valentine, it's like 4 pages, so it's much less, so like quantity isn't quality. Charlie, I'm going to rate it 50 out of 10, because one man paid 50k for her, so I don't want to make him feel sad. So, Charlie's Room 34, I'm going to rate like 4 out of 10. There's too much AI arts and just some weird stuff that just not hot at all. Just creepy as fuck. So, yeah, Charlie has like weird 34. No. Wendy, same shit. Like, Charlie and Wendy most of the times are going together because they are like in relationships canonically, so it makes sense. I'm gonna rate her kinda higher. I know. 5 out of 10. Still good, but like, kinda bad, yes, but not as good as Valentino's. But I usually look at Valentine's because there's so much exactly content, and I don't know why. Like, it's really shitty as fuck. Still better than Angel Dust, because with Angel Dust people like to draw horses. I don't know why. I hate people on Room 34. They are fucking sick in their fucking heads.
Casually breaking. Like, Xbox is quite normal. I think he's like the best Room 34 of all characters today, because he don't have that much of content, but most of this is just normal. No zoophilic shit. Not much of some like inflation shit. Yeah. So I guess I'm gonna rate it like 8 out of 10, maybe. Like, I don't recommend you to even go on this fucked up site, because there's too much like diabolical shit that can make you puke.
Like, literally, if you have a weak stomach, you're not gonna do this. You're not gonna be able to win, just killing people, I guess, sometimes. You're gonna find me...